Feels pretty nice.
Oh look, it doesn't work here.
Not good. Alright, we got a controller. PUBG Mobile controller. Let's try it. Feels very cheap. Okay. I mean, when you have it on your phone, it feels pretty nice. Still cheap plastic. All right, let's see. Oh, look. It got stuck. Oh crap, that's not good. But you can tap as well. Let's try sniping. What? Oh yeah, it's fast. Ah. All right, let's try in a real game. Let's wreck some noobs.
Team match, let's go.
The blue team has scored for the first time.
Dead, cover me.
Sheesh. Oh. It feels very cheap though. I'm not just playing on mobile.
Dead.
What the crap?
Cover me. Clear. Nice shot. Reloading.
Team is unstoppable.
Bro, what the f***?
Clear.
Oh look, it doesn't work here.
The blue team is in the lead. Marked a location.
location. Reloading. Cover me.
Bye-bye!
Mark the location. Mark the location.
Enemy down. Great. You're about to win!
The blue team is about to win!
This is going pretty bad. I mean, it's cheap, so what do you expect? If you press too hard, it gets stuck. Not good. Overall, it's okay.